The blades of a wind turbine capture the energy of the wind, but how do they do it? Let's take a look at the section view of a blade. It shows a wing profile, just like the wings of airplanes. The shape of the blade is what makes the wind turbines rotate, but only if the angle of attack is right. By pitching the blade into the wind, the blade generates lift. The direction of the airflow is a combination of the wind and the airflow caused by the rotation of the rotor. And this is where the wind turbines differ from airplanes. Near the blade root, the radial velocity of the blade is low. But near the blade tip, the radial velocity of offshore turbines can be as high as 80 meters per second. That is 8 times faster than Usain Bolt during a 200 meter sprint. This is why the tip of the blade is twisted into the direction of the airflow. It ensures the right angle of attack to harvest as much energy from the wind as possible. We hope you enjoyed our 60-second lecture. Want to know why turbines have 3 blades? Click here to watch our previous video in our 60-second series, and make sure to click here to subscribe to our channel.